parking enforcement officer's face.
So you should be charged.
Assault with a weapon and assault causing bodily harm. That's good. The officer had first-degree burns on his cheek. Terrible. Now I'm reading on Facebook from someone else who witnessed the exact same thing happen yesterday at Union Station. A woman, for some unknown reason, threw her coffee in a man's face at Union. I don't know what all of a sudden caused people to start throwing coffee. But it's hot. It burns. Hopefully it's hot. What is going on, people? Ooh, it's got a calm down.
Veterinarian if Revecto is right for your dog, and go to Revecto.ca.
Like lane departure alert and pre-collision system. Standard. All for a great price. You got away with it all. Lease a new 2017.